How to hard reset iQOO Z7. Step 1. At the start, hold the power key for a while to open the power menu and turn off your smartphone. Step 2. Use the volume up plus power keys currently until fast boot mode will be activated. Step 3. Here click on the recovery mode by using volume up to move and the power key to confirm it.